Different era for the Vikings starts tonight outdoors at TCF Bank Stadium.
It'll be the Vikings' home for the next couple of seasons while their new stadium is being built. And 5 Eyewitness News reporter Katherine Johnson is live at TCF Bank this morning. Cop and a squad on the sideline there. Is that what's going on?
Yep, enjoying some of these upgrades to the bank here. We've got the new seats behind me. And believe it or not, you guys, this is the first time the Vikings are going to have to play an entire season outside in 32 years, no matter the weather.
Turf is painted and the goalposts went up earlier this week. So in preparation for today's big preseason game, we're taking a look at some of the differences you can expect to see here. First, the seating. Although the Vikings have added 2,000 more seats for a grand total of 52,000 here at the bank, it still comes short of the old 64,000 seat Metrodome. Plus, there are only 38 suites at TCF, whereas the Dome boasted 60. And once that snow starts falling, this is a spot where you'll really be missing that covered heated suite. But one of the perks we're talking about, more bathrooms. TCF Bank Stadium has almost twice as many toilets as the Dome did, 893 compared to the Metrodome's 435. That's 113 bathrooms at the bank in total versus only 30 at the Metrodome. And at least those bathrooms will be heated, unlike back in December 2010 after the Metrodome's roof collapsed.
All the improvements that we are making, you know, up in the bathrooms and everything, those were all learned from that game.
And I'm pretty comfortable out here. I'm not complaining, but there are still a few other upgrades that the Vikings are going to be working on here at the bank to make sure that all of their fans, just like me, are as comfortable as possible. The heating in those bathrooms still needs to be finished up. The 130 concession stands that you're going to be able to see around here, they still need to be put in place so people can buy their beer, their food, their other beverages. And then, of course, a few minor adjustments made to some of the luxury seating. Live at TCF Bank Stadium, Katherine Johnson, 5 Eyewitness News.
It's like a good place to watch a game. Catherine, thanks. In light of the Vikes playing at the bank, the Minneapolis Police Department is asking for an agreement with the team to put extra law enforcement in the neighborhood around the stadium during the games. The agreement would be for 3 years. The extra patrols would not cost the team or the city anything extra because the money for those patrols is already in the budget. And the new Viking Stadium continues to go up. The Minnesota Sports Facilities Authority tweeted out this picture saying two more pieces of steel went up on the east side of the stadium. The stadium is now 15% complete and is expected to be done by July of 2016.